Ms. Sarsour is not interested in universal human rights. She is a defender of Sharia law and the principle of Sharia. There's no principle that demeans, degrades, and dehumanizes women more than the principle of Sharia law. And Linda Sarsour is a defender of that. She hates me. She hates Brigitte Gabriel because of that. And I want to say, I want to ask Linda and the women who put their trust in her, why did she not organize a march for Asia B? That's the woman in Pakistan who's on death row. She is condemned because allegedly she did something that caused her to blaspheme. Or Miriam Ibrahim in Sudan, who was imprisoned. The 270 plus women that were kidnapped in Boko Haram, the Yazidi women who were subjected to slavery by ISIS. These are times we live in, on these fake feminists who say they speak for Muslim women. They have never said anything about this. Linda Sarsour is not a defender of universal human rights. She's a defender of Sharia law. She hates me because I expose what Sharia law is. What Sharia law is what the Islamic State of Iraq and Syria is doing.